प्रियम। स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर लेसन नंबर 5 पर्सनलाइज द डेस्कटॉप। थीम्स एंड बैकग्राउंड। वी ऑफन चेंज द लुक ऑफ अ रूम इन अवर हाउस, राइट स्टूडेंट्स? वी डू दिस बाय आइदर पेंटिंग द वॉल्स, चेंजिंग द कर्टन्स और बाय रीअरेंजिंग द फर्नीचर। इन द सेम वे वी कैन चेंज द लुक एंड अपीयरेंस ऑफ द डेस्कटॉप इन विंडोज 10 विथ थीम्स एंड बैकग्राउंड। यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर्स देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ थीम्स एंड बैकग्राउंड गिवन। टू चेंज द थीम एंड बैकग्राउंड, राइट क्लिक एनीवेयर ऑन योर डेस्कटॉप, क्लिक ऑन पर्सनलाइज फ्रॉम द मेन्यू दैट अपीयर्स, then settings windows open, click on themes tab, choose from the default themes windows, windows 10 and flowers. You can also change the background desktop. For that you need to click on the background tab, choose from the default pictures or click on the browse button to choose a picture of your choice. In the choose a fit drop down option, you can adjust the fit of the picture. Select between the fill, fit, stretch, tile, center and span. Screen saver. When the computer is idle and it is not used for a few minutes, a moving pattern appears on the screen. This pattern is called the screen saver. The screen saver can be personalized depending on likes of the users. Screen savers are used for entertainment, security or to display system information. To change a screen saver, right click anywhere on your desktop, click on personalize from the menu. Now click on a lock screen tab and scroll down to find a screen saver settings and click on it. Click on the screen saver drop down box and choose the screen saver you want to use. Enter the time you want in the wait box. When the computer remains idle beyond the time set, the screen saver appears on the screen. To preview or check the screen saver selected, you have to click on preview. The screen saver appears. Click on the apply button and then click on OK to close the dialog box. Now the screen saver appears on your screen whenever your computer is idle. If you move the mouse or press any key on the keyboard, students, the screen saver will disappear. Okay, and to view the additional settings of the screen saver, you have to click on settings, students. Accent color. Apart from changing the desktop background and screen saver, Windows also allows you to change the color of your taskbar and window. To change the taskbar and window color, right click anywhere on your desktop. Now click on the personalize from the menu. Click on the colors tab. Pick a color from the palette under the windows colors. If you wish to choose a accent color automatically, click on automatically pick an accent color from my background checkbox to get a tick. The taskbar and window will display the color selected. I hope you have understood this chapter very well. Thank you.